We must hold this course west of the Misty Mountains for 40 days. If our luck holds, the Gap of Rohan will still be open to us. From there, our road turns east to Mordor.
Say we were taking the long way round.
Gandalf.
We could pass through the mines of Moria. My cousin Valin would give us a royal welcome.
No, Gimli. I would not take the road through Moria unless I had no other choice.
What is that?
Nothing. It's just a wisp of cloud.
It's moving fast. Against the wind.
Crabine from Dunland!
Hide! Hurry!
Spires of Solomon, the passage south is being watched.
We must take the pass of Carathras.
This land has changed.
What might this be?
Over there!
I shall enjoy this.
Legolas! We need your bow!
It is nothing. Only bolts.
Trapped here like rats. Don't give in to fear.
Three Dial, Heath, Efuen, Neen, Gostathad, Wythbarn, Agelatha.
Watch out!
Who are they?
We cannot fail.
They must be stopped.
We must not fail!
You have no place in this world.
Though my power is diminished, it is not perfect.
Hold your ground!
I will not take long.
All but if I can't be a force, what will do? The enemy is upon us!
You are
finished! You are mine!
I'm up to 17. Back to the shadow.
Hit them hard!
Your threat.
You can't have it!
Just as I take everything
yourself
from you.
Is this all you could muster?
And another. To the abyss.
Back to the shadow.
Take this.
The enemy is upon us.
Back, foul thing.
I must get to safety.
I will know victory. I will know glory. I
will
revenge.
Your hour has come!
Get them all! They need
us! Let us end this once and for all!
This is your end.
Hold your ground!
I am Lord here.
By the blood of Condor!
These towers are built in my name! Lord here, Celebrimbor!
Be gone, you creature of shadow!
I deny you mercy!
Frodo, can you lend me a hand?
Is this all you could muster?
Back to the shadow.
You defeated them all.
There's no power.
This place was once great. It is sad to see it destroyed by evil.
There is a fell voice on the air.
In a trough.
him! Get him!
This seems of value.
Fear to go into those mines. The dwarves delved too greedily and too deep. You know what they awoke in the darkness of Khazad-dûm. Shadow and flame. I will lay open to you Moria's secrets, and they are many. Khazad-dûm, the greatest of dwarven halls, lies along an old elven road that carried trade between Hollin and Moria. At the walls of Moria, invisible dwarf doors bar western entry. The dwarves designed their defenses so they might emerge from hidden doors and surprise their foes. But should the gates be mastered, the mazes and tunnels within the mountain
stay together!
Fast.
Steal yourselves! Back to the shadow!
Back, you soulless beasts!
Yet another!
We must keep moving.
Stand fast!
Back, you creatures! Steal yourselves!
I'm up to 17.
This is your end, creature.
And another. Protect your life, friend.
I am up to 17.
Black blood will flow. Dispatch them with your bow.
Nicely done.
I wouldn't mind doing that again.
We must keep moving.
Hello. Come and help an old man. How's your shoulder?
Better than it was.
And the ring? You feel its power growing, don't you? I felt it too. You must be careful now. The ring will be drawn to you from outside the Fellowship. Fear from within.
Then do I trust?
You must trust yourself. Trust your own strength.
What do you mean?
There are many powers in this world, for good or for evil. Some are greater than I am, and against some I have not yet been tested.
No word from Moria in many years.
Masters cannot find them if their secrets are forgotten.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
The
sealed. It mirrors only starlight and moonlight.
It reads, the doors of Durin, Lord of Moria. Speak, friend, and enter.
What do you suppose that means?
Oh, it's quite simple. If you are a friend, you speak the password and the doors will open.
Nothing's happened.
I once knew every spell in all the tongues of elves, men, and orcs.
What are you going to do then?
Knock your head against these doors, Peregrine Took, and if that does not shatter them, and I am allowed a little peace from foolish questions, I will try to find the opening words.
Do not disturb the water.
No, useless.
It's a riddle. Speak, friend, and enter.
What's the Elvish word for friend?
Melon.
Did you hear that?